Two, three, 5 seconds. Roughly 3 seconds on that. Sound checking. Hello? I totally can't even hear myself. Words. Words. Do I have my own? Yes, I do. Yep, I'm an idiot. Hello, I'm Katana, the Lightning Cat. A big frickin' idiot. I had my own stream thingy muted. God damn it, Kevin. Time to load a game. That's the one I'm loading. Why did that line from Robin Williams' performance in Ms. Doubtfire flash through my head? The line is this: first day as a woman, and I'm already getting hot flashes. Why did that flash through? I'm gonna spend a great deal of time wondering what the fuck. No, I don't want none of you. Fuck off. Upgrade. Wait, what's this? A TV dinner tray?
Good job with that chemical depot.
Of all the times I've played this game, I never noticed those TV dinner trays. Say about that. Don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this right now.
Got a convoy moving out of the free fire zone. Let's get a welcome party together.
A convoy. Yes, explodey bits. More explodey bits. An explodey barrel. I have to. Fake news! And it finds a way to persist even after it's destroyed. That's just beautiful. Shut up, fake news! Nope, hold up. There's another exploded barrel. Oh yeah. I can't resist those explody canisters. No, I can't. They're just fun. Let's see, what did you want me to do?
Our spies at the town have been caught forging demo targets. They're dead unless we do something.
Free the Hostogies. Three Stooges? No, seriously. There's three of them. And hostages without the hoe is stooges. It's a propaganda machine. To ride on the off of the road so that I can have the whole of the road. You too. It's propaganda. Oh yeah. Can I go backwards? I don't know what that was, but it's not anymore. This is why we put guns on the front of our trucks in this game. We bulls wobble, but we don't fall down. I'ma make you fall down. Permanently. Where's the... There it is. The stairs. I was about to say the elevator. Get out of there! I'm the one who's kicking ass here. Not you. I think he shot the thing out from under me.
Give me a second, okay, I'll have you out of here.
And
you.
Right?
You.
Power to the people.
One for you!
Where's the third idiot?
In here!
Did you say that, but I don't see you. That's right, death groan, you fucker.
I'm gonna untie you.
Alright, there you go. Where's my truck? Here's my truck. Okay. Okay, idiots, get in the truck. There. That was simple. And easy. Thanks to this truck. Shit, they're gonna catch us. Look, truck, I've seen you back over before. Do it now. Okay, I have a different idea.
What the hell's going
and
on?
It's called teleporting. Should not catch us. Me and the Three Stooges. Lucy, I'm home! from off defense to an overbridge. Leave any bridge left for anyone else. God damn it! Truck, you weren't supposed to explode.
Do those altimeter charges work for you?
No, they worked for the aircraft I stuffed them into. This must have been that place at the first start of the game. We've got this area and this area. The fuck is this area? It's all snowy and... No vehicle? Might as well run. I successfully destroyed my rear. Unintentional.
The EDF are really hurting now.
Uh-huh. Yeah, my shoes are really hurting now too. Seriously.
Keep that out. It means fewer convoys pass through here.
Tried to hit that idiot in the... Man. Hit this idiot! Vehicle? I mean, come on, vehicle. Out of my way, I'm breaking boxes. Right. Between a box and a wall. Fuck the box. Like the car did. Thank you for setting such an example, car. Very nice of you. Show the box how to explode. Now I need another car to blow up another box. Fuck out of there.
That car's gonna explode. It wasn't near a box to show it how to blow up. Damn it. Fucking wall. Kill you. What the fuck is this doing here? The fuck is the camera doing inside you? Stop shooting me. It's annoying. Knock, knock. Right over there, ready to kill you. Box with my hammer. You gotta go. You definitely. Oh, you gotta go. Stop getting in front of me, jackass. Wind up getting killed.
Come on, I'm waiting.
That's right, you better fly down and explode. Don't make me get in a vehicle and come after you. I blew up the car I drive. Get back here, stop running. You're only gonna die tired. Or in this case, ramming implementation. Oh, yeah. room in this tank for one idiot, and that's me. Look, tank car with six wheels. Stop trying to think. It's not helping. Doing a stand up like that is just, no. Tricks like that is not working. Backwards pull over too easy. And there's a tank. About to blow. There's the tank. I thought I saw it. No, that's not it. I could have sworn I saw it. The railgun. God damn it, tank. Stop blowing things up in front of me. Can't see what they are if you blow them up. You get for being an annoying cunt.
Keep it up.
Yes. Sniper rifle. The harder they throw stuff at me, the better weapons I'll get at them. Well, at least I got a sniper rifle out of it. That's better than nothing. But I want the thingy, the railgun. That's the thingy, I want the railgun. No, they don't ever learn. They'll keep throwing idiots at me until either I or all of them are dead. shooting at me. Thank you. Bubble. Okay, I destroyed everything. Now there's nothing to loiter on. He got ran over by a Sifliflin. Oh joy, Ranger, that's freaking hilarious. Okay, car, just climb the mountain. Do it. Say I'm home. I got a new gun. The sniper rifle. All I need now is the rail gun. Then I can shoot the jackasses right out of the tank in a real rampage! Wait. Sniper rifle. Inferser. There's the rocket launcher. I totally forgot. Well, I think I've had enough fun for one episode. Oh joy. Like 10 seconds of latency on that. Okay, that gives me plenty of time to say so long, farewell. I'm gonna fucking go do something else now!